The way a man is created, mm-hmm. it's like men are created differently from women. And apart from being created differently, we also have been brought up in cultures where we grew up, where they had set up roles for men and roles for women. And our culture was so much against women. And as she said, she's expected as a Muslim woman to keep herself in the kitchen and maintain the man. So these are the men now that have been fathered by those mothers who taught them that a man is supposed to just be respected, be mothers, have things done for them. Mm-hmm. Somebody has to cook for you. Somebody has to take care of you. And now here they are with a generation now of very enlightened women, women who are career women, women who now see the other side of life, and now you're married and still expect this woman to mother you the way you're taught. The crisis we have now is that our men now are not able to understand why all of a sudden are we not the way land is supposed to be. Mm-hmm. And it's becoming very tough with girls now of this generation, that is your generation and some. They cannot take it. How? Why should I? They don't understand. Why should I fix breakfast for you today, tomorrow? We don't have a house, girl. Why should I do it tomorrow, today, and the next day, and you're still there seated? These girls will not understand.
Is it fair, though? Is it fair that
you... It is not fair, but a woman of my generation will understand it is less strenuous to just do the breakfast continuously all week and enjoy my peace. Other than these issues where you're creating dramas out of nothing, trying to make this man up, which he will not, because he's coming from a culture that has told him he's supposed to sit there and be served. And you see, when you have the joy of being a mother, like she said, when you have the joy of being a mother, she says she doubles up to all those things and goes home and becomes the mother and the wife. The good thing about God and his creation. And this is why when Adam woke up and found Eve, he didn't even wait for God to explain. He knew this is a unique creature. And he said, wow, this is the flesh of my flesh. And she shall be called woman. And I think what he saw is the uniqueness of this woman. She just told us when we were off camera that she left the station around 2, slept for 1 hour, and came back. You look, a man will not do that. He will complain for 3 days. To her, it was just normal. She had just to do all that.
Nerima?
Now, I would say men will not be able to do that. And those that will are very few, and they will still make news, as right. We say. It will still be in the news. Right. But it is, I've always told women, the joy of being a mother is just enjoying being who you are. And as she said, fixing what you have to fix. What can be done by others, let them do it.
So, in this modern day,